some people have a girlfriend and some people have a boyfriend, but you know what we have? Anxiety, but that's still something.